Vicky, honey. What are you doing with our kids? No, baby. This is my part, okay? This is my job. This is where I go to work. You stay in the back. Go. ¿Sabes qué? Vete atrás. Go to the back. What are you doing up here? Everybody, I want you to meet my lovely, beautiful wife, Vicky, and my two beautiful daughters, Sherilyn and Shaw.
I love you. I didn't come out here to be angry with you. I came out here to calm you down. Like, I have to come out here in front of all these people.
This is supposed to be about us.
I need to come out here to help you understand that this is getting out of hand. Look, whatever the secret is, whatever it is that you have against Ray, you need to keep it to yourself. This could hurt a lot of people. This could hurt me. Look, this is gonna hurt our kids. This could hurt you. And this can hurt Ray's family. Ray is a good man. He's a good father.
I am calming down. ¿Sabes que you don't have to think for me? No tienes que pensar for me. This is my work. I know what I'm doing. I'm feeding you. I'm putting clothes on those kids. I'm putting clothes on you. See these clothes?
The secret is not important.
Look, you don't worry about the secret.
I am so done with
Look, you just take care of the girls the way I taught you. Okay? The way you're supposed to.
I cannot
just
go to
the... Just, look, do me a favor. Just leave.
I cannot be the one you're acting.
It's
disgraceful.
Agarra las niñas y vete. Go!
Eddie, come on, girls. Let's get in the car. I can't believe the way you're acting. This is ridiculous.
I can't believe you, but just
Ray.
Get...
Eddie.
Ray is such a good
Eddie.
Man.
Eddie,
like
Eddie,
this?
Come on. Come on, man. Calm down, buddy.
Eddie,
calm down.
Yourself.
Eddie, this is... Look, think about your kids, man. Don't do this in front of your kids, okay?
You know what,
this is
the wrong place
Bob,
to do
Bob,
it.
You're right.
I'm trying to calm down, man. You know how it gets, man. I'm no business!
Ridiculous.
You see what you mean you do?
This is,
huh?
This
now you're getting other people involved in our stuff?
This is not
What's the matter with you? Look, just get in the car and leave before I get hurt.
This is dumb. I can't believe you're doing this. This is so disgraceful of you.
Kids, I'm sorry. Daddy loves you. Don't cry, Mom.
Eddie.
Baby.
It's not important anymore.
Look, just leave.
The secret's not worth
just
our
leave.
Family.
Go! Get the hell out!
I mean...